Everything looks so small from up here.
Yeah. Especially the people.
What about them?
I don't know, like... Don't you think they all just kind of look like ants? Like... So small and insignificant somehow, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, could just squish one. If you like tap from up here, if you like tap them a bit too hard.
Yeah.
Like they're tiny little bugs and you can just squish,
yeah.
You know?
Hey, I bet you $20 that you can't go down and hit on that guy.
30.
20. Take it or leave it. Hey, what are you doing here?
Sorry, I was resting. Resting, yes.
Resting from what?
Well, I had to... Yeah, I had a job interview and it didn't go so well, so I was just taking a little...
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, there's no problem, no problem.
What do you do?
Oh, well,
I wake up, I brush my teeth, then I go in a train to work, and I work from 9 to 5 in Shell, and then I take a train back and go to sleep. It is really monotonous.
That's
well,
amazing.
Yeah, it is... Really
it's
boring.
Really impressive.
Well, this
you probably had to work a lot.
Yeah, yes.
Do you wanna maybe come for dinner? I live right up there. Right upstairs. If you're in the neighborhood. Come on, it's gonna be fun.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Perfect,
okay.
Yeah.
I'll see you later then.
Yeah. Hey, my name is Max. Got you some flowers. Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
What's your name again?
Oh, Max.
Max.
Yes.
I'm Agnes.
Agnes. Well.
Is this for me?
Yes.
How did you know I love flowers?
Oh, well, this is
this little
thing. Yes.
Yeah, come in.
Oh, yes, of course, yes. Whoa! Wow, this is really cool. This is, wow. Such an amazing space. This is, wow.
Yeah, this is my house.
Yes, no, this is really big for one person.
I know, so much space.
Oh, and perfect coincidence. It is flowers. I bought you flowers. It is... Perfect!
Yeah. I actually run a flower shop.
Oh, that is why. That is really cool.
You should come by sometime.
Oh.
The Mandeville sisters flower shop?
Oh! Yes! So you work with your sister?
Oh, no, I work alone.
Oh. Well, that is interesting.
Yeah. No, it gets pretty lonely out here sometimes.
Oh. Well, that is why I'm here.
Right, I think I'm gonna start making dinner.
Yes.
Do you wanna take a seat? Make yourself comfortable.
Could I go to the bathroom really quick?
Yeah, of course. It's right down the hall.
Oh, yes.
To the left.
Yes, perfect.
Are you?
Oi!
Ah! You're back.
wonderful night?
What the fuck is going on?
Who are you
and what did you do to Agnes?
I am Agnes.
This is not okay.
Hey, what are you talking about? Come back here.
No.
Come on, we're gonna have dinner.
Hey.
It's gonna be a nice night.
No, I'm going to go.
No, you're not.
No.
You're not going anywhere.
Sybil, I have to talk to you about something. I've been thinking, and I don't think I can do this.
What the fuck do you mean? You don't think we should do this? Agnes, we've been working our entire lives towards becoming witches.
You always say that, but he's a human being.
Do you have any idea how much we have worked? How many fucking years we have spent learning spells, trying to work in this fucking garden and in this florist shit, just to be something, just to be able to be who we are?
I know, but like, I look at him and he's like crying and he doesn't want to die and I don't think we should be. Is there no other way? Can't we just like find another spell and just make it work somehow?
There's no other way. I know it's hard now, but it'll all be worth it. Nobody cares about this guy.
But what if he has a family?
Well,
what if they're gonna look for him?
They won't. Okay? What happens in Rotterdam stays in Rotterdam.